I did declare. I courted Maria Martin, both beautiful and fair. I promised that I'd marry her all on one certain day. Instead of that, I was resolved to take her life away. I went unto her father's house the 18th day of May, saying, come, my dearest Maria, let us fix our wedding day. If you'll meet me at the Red Barn, as sure as I have life, I'll take you down to Ipswich Town and there make you my wife. I straight went home and fetched my gun, my pickaxe and my spade. I went unto the Red Barn, and there I dug the grave. With heart so light, she thought no harm, to meet me she did go. I murdered her all in the barn, and I laid her body low. Now all things being silent, she could not take no rest, but appeared at her mother's house that had suckled her at her breast. Her mother dreamed a dreadful dream, she dreamed it three nights on. She dreamed her dearest Maria lay beneath the Red Barn floor. In the ground he thrust, and there he saw his daughter dear, all a mingling with the dust. Adieu, remember me, my glass is almost run, for early in the morning I'm sentenced to be hung. So all young men that do pass by with look on me, for the murder of Maria Martin, I was hanged upon a tree.